Hey, what's going on, guys? And welcome back to Minecraft School. Now, today we've got something very exciting to do, guys. Now, let me tell you what it is, okay? Today, we are going to be getting our driving licenses. Isn't Woo-hoo! That cool?
Does yeah. that mean I'll be allowed to drive on all the roads?
Yes, it does. Hopefully, if you pass.
Even the big motorways?
If you pass, but you have to pass. It's going to be a test, okay?
Okay, I think I'm going to be really good at this.
And little Kelly, you just got a new car, didn't you?
I did. I got a pink car from little Donnie. But to be honest, I'm not the best at driving it. So I don't know if I'm going to pass today.
Okay, well, this could help. This could help. And the rest of the class, of course, are going to go as well. And I might even give it a little go, even though I already have a license, guys. But I might just have a little go for fun. But are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Yeah, can't
wait. Has everybody done their research? Done their studying? Let's go then. Okay, guys, we've made it to the test center. Now, this is very important, guys. You're going to need your license, so make sure you concentrate very hard. And hopefully it's not too hard. You get a nice instructor. Are you nervous, little lizard?
I think I'm a pretty good driver. I might be a little bit reckless, though, so I have to be sure to follow all the rules and stay within the lines.
Yeah, you got to be careful. And how about you, little Kelly?
I'm really nervous.
Really?
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna pass.
Oh, I think you will. Don't worry. Look at all these nice cars around. This is gonna be epic. So the test track is out the back. I think we should go in and queue up and get some tickets. Let's see if it's busy. Well, it looks like there's a few people around. So let's go in, get some tickets, and hopefully we'll be called up soon to do our tests. Let's go. Okay, it looks like everybody's set. So, guys, I think we should just take a ticket and sit down and wait, I suppose. We gotta wait for it to be called over the intercom.
Okay, here are the tickets. Let me see. Okay, I got ticket number 92.
Perfect.
Okay, I got my ticket.
And I got a ticket. Okay, so let's just chill for a bit. Let's just see. Here's a seat we could all sit on.
Oh, okay.
Perfect. Let's wait.
Number 92. Please go to the testing area.
Oh, I think that's you, little Kelly, isn't it?
It is, yeah. I have ticket number 92 here.
Okay, follow me. We'll go up to the booth and we'll see what's next. Let's see. It's after quieting down a bit. A lot of people have done their tests. I wonder how they did.
I hope they passed.
Oh, I'm nervous for you, little Kelly. I can't believe you're first.
Oh, no, don't say that.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Excuse me, Mr. Ticket Booth Man. This is little Kelly's ticket that was called out. Little Kelly, give him your ticket.
Okay, there you go.
Little Lizard, do you want to come?
Yeah, I think so. I want to watch little Kelly attempt to pass her test.
Oh, don't say that. I really want to pass. It's not an attempt. I should pass.
I think you will. I believe in you.
Aw, thanks, Tiny Turtle.
Okay, let's go. Let's go find your instructor. Hopefully he's just outside somewhere and we can get this ball rolling because there's a lot of us to do it.
Okay, the whole class has to go.
This could be him right here.
Oh, it looks like it.
Okay, little Kelly, here's your test vehicle. I'll be watching from here. Don't be nervous, take your time, and you should do great.
Thanks so much. Okay, I'm gonna head down here.
Good luck, little Kelly.
Thanks, guys. All right, I'm gonna get it. This car is pretty cool.
It is
that
nice.
That is a really nice car. Okay, Tiny Gerald, we have to go over here, it looks
like. You look so cool in there, little Kelly. Yeah, we go up here so we can see everything. And little Kelly, you just shout when you're ready.
Okay.
Are you nearly ready?
Yeah, I'm nearly ready to go.
Okay, perfect. Okay, little Kelly, go, 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 go.
Okay, I'm gonna try.
You can do it.
Okay. Oh, she's going so fast.
Okay, I'm gonna slow down on
obstacles.
The corner.
You gotta make sure you don't touch any of those cones.
Okay, it's really hard to see over the steering wheel. I'm too short.
Oh, okay, watch out. There's some buses coming up.
Okay, you guys kind of guide me, maybe.
You've gotta go in and out of the buses.
Okay. Oh, it's going a bit fast.
Right.
Okay.
Oh, no. Turn.
No,
slow
no.
down.
Okay, I think I got it.
Little touch. Oh no. It's okay. You can recover it.
Okay, I'll go start the buses again. Okay.
Okay, try number two, little Kelly. You can do it this time.
Okay.
Oh, the instructor's with you, it looks like.
Okay. Oh gosh, this is so nerve-wracking, you guys.
You got this
just
bit already.
Nice
you got
and
it.
Slow. You can go as slow as you want, but once you make it through the obstacles.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Up to the buses again. So take it slow. Take it handy. That's good. Okay. And now you can slow down again. And then turn. There you go. And turn. Yeah, little Kelly, you're doing it.
I think I got it you this time. Woo!
Keep going.
That's a good job. Okay.
Watch these cars now.
Be careful for the traffic. And watch the pig.
Where's the pig? I can't see
pig. It's okay. It's okay. He's off.
I'm too short to see the pig, you guys.
Okay, there's some roadblocks up here, so it's kind of similar to the buses.
Similar to the buses, you gotta go in and out.
Okay, they're pretty tight, though.
You can do it.
Got it.
Okay, I think I got it, guys. I think I got it.
Yeah, you're doing great, little Kelly. You're almost there.
You've got a little squeeze in here.
Oh, gosh, you guys.
Take it slow.
Okay.
You got this. I believe in you.
It's super tight, you guys.
That's good. Okay, you're just about there.
Oh,
Leo, you gotta do it in the wet. That's okay.
Okay.
You made it. Keep coming around.
Okay, I'm coming.
You need to get back up and park the car.
Okay, so in that first parking spot, yeah?
In the parking spot up the top, but it might be a little bit more difficult in the rain. Hopefully it dries up for our test.
Hopefully I get extra points for that.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe, because it's harder to drive when it's wet. So keep going up there, and you need to park in the yellow box.
You can do it. You can do it. Just take it
I'll
slow.
I'll try my best. Okay,
it doesn't matter what way, as long as it's in there.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, you can do it. Just crawl. Yeah, good job. It's going good.
Okay. A little bit. And backwards.
And now reversing. Oh, it's looking good.
Okay, maybe if I turn it around this way.
Yeah, maybe.
And a little bit forward. And
Yay!
Woo! That looks perfect. Good job, little Kelly.
I did it.
Let's go and assess her parking. Okay, we got to make sure it's all the way in, and then hopefully little Kelly passed. But I don't see why not.
Okay,
you did good.
Well, both of the wheels are on the yellow line. So I consider that in the parking spot.
That looks very good, little Kelly. I think that's in the parking spot.
And the pig is still alive.
The pig is still alive, yeah. And you didn't hit the buses this time. So that's good. Good job, little Kelly.
Woohoo!
Okay, next up, I'm going to have a go.
Okay, little lizard, you're up. Here's your test vehicle. Good luck.
Oh, little lizard, you're up now, but maybe I can come with you.
Yeah, you get in the passenger seat and I will drive you around and wait till you see how good I am.
Be careful. I'm kind of scared. I might get in the back. No, I'll get in the front.
Hey, guys, I'm up here. I'm watching you from up here.
I can see you.
Hi.
Oh, this is so cool. Okay, little lizard, now you got to drive safe.
Vroom, vroom.
Okay, be careful. Oh, I'm scared.
Oh, okay. Do I get to go?
Okay. 3, 2, 1, begin. Okay, so
I wonder
if you can do it on the first go.
Oh, this is
tough. Okay, so watch out for the cones. Watch out.
I'm going to slow down a bit.
Slow down a little bit. Yeah, you got this. Okay, looking good.
Very good, little lizard.
You're looking good on this side for space. Perfect.
Okay. Oh, the buses are coming up. These weren't easy.
Uh-oh, little Kelly ended up off the track and outside the fence on these somehow.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Okay, here I go.
You just got to do it slow, little lizard, and you'll be able
slow,
to
slow,
do
slow,
it.
Slow, slow, slow,
slow. Slow down.
Oh, that was a close one. Skid and stop. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Little lizard. Oh, wait, I'm still on.
You're still going. You're still going. You're still.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, you're going to crash. Oh, it's so close.
Oh, little lizard, what are you doing?
No, little lizard, we're all gonna die. Oh, okay.
You're okay, tiny turtle.
This is how I drive normally.
I don't know if you're gonna pass that one.
Drop and roll, tiny turtle. It's not safe in there.
It's not safe at all. I don't.
Gotta go fast to get up there. Let's go.
Okay,
let's go.
Little lizard, I think if you want to save this test, you're gonna have to do some good parking here.
Okay.
Okay. So what are you gonna do? Are you gonna reverse in? I think you need to impress him and reverse in, maybe.
Oh, that's
there you go.
Difficult. How about this?
Okay. Oh.
I think that was pretty good.
I don't know. The whole car isn't in. Oh, now it is. Good job, little lizard. Okay, reverse a little bit, maybe. Just a little bit. Turn it around. Yeah, this is good. So this is good maneuvering. And hopefully you pass, little lizard. Now.
There you go. Okay. That looks pretty perfect from up here. I'm going to come down to have a look.
Yeah, and I'm getting out and I'm never getting back in again. But that looks like some really good parking. Hopefully you get bonus points for that.
I'm the best driver in the world.
Ooh, I wouldn't quite go that far, but you did. I think you may have passed, little lizard.
I think I did, possibly.
You managed to stay on the track, kind of.
The pig is still alive, and that's all that matters.
Ouch! I just got an electric shock off that wire, you guys.
Oh, be careful, man.
Okay, well, let's go back and see what happens.
Good news, guys. You've both passed. Here are your brand new driver's license. Have a great day.
Oh, great job, guys. I was a little bit worried about Little Lizard, but I guess he got it. I guess he got it. So there's yours, Little Kelly. And here you go, Little Lizard.
I was the best driver out there.
Great job, guys. Now, a few of the class still have to go, so we'll have to wait for them. But then, who wants to drive me home?
Me.
Well, I kind of prefer, I don't know, Little Kelly did a bit better there.
I'll give you a lift home, Tiny Turtle, don't worry.
Thanks, Little Kelly, I'm scared of Little Lizard, I'm going to hide you.
Oh, Little Lizard, come back!
I'll be too fast for yous anyway, you won't be able to keep up.
Uh-oh, okay.
Oh no, Hulk, what are you doing? You're destroying the place! No way, not that way! Hey, Herobrine! Get back here! He's trying to steal the test vehicle!